Sir? Hey, me and a buddy of mine were looking for some kind of weapons lockup around here. Well, at least till we got ambushed. With any luck, we're close to it. Here, let me. You know where to find me. All right, I'm ready. Scout on up ahead. Okay, I'll cover you. You're not scared, are you? Freeze!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold your fire! Jackson? Good God, man, how many lives do you have?
None if it wasn't for my new buddy here. Hey, buzz us in, will you? Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Holy shit. Not bad, huh? Not bad. You hit the mother load. What can I say? I got an expensive taste. Well, damned if I'm not glad to see a familiar face. Let's say you, me, and the doc here, grab what we can and get the hell out of Dodge. Well, we should probably wait a while. Let things die down a bit. Well, I guess I'll take a load off.
Get him! Back! Back!
Percent. Thank you.
that beat all. You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you? Well, the good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. The bad news is these guys are blocking the frickin' goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough.
Christ. There's no front line with these things.
Okay. They're giving out no extraction points. Semper Fi my ass.
Go,
this whole operation is FUBAR.
Ready when you are. Okay, security booth. Down and to the right. Oh, that'll get your heart pumping. After you, good sir. I tell you what, that could have been a lot worse. Wait, what?